Has Taya neglected to tell me something? Is a new leader not supposed to test the strength of old war dogs rather than the green recruits? Perhaps I have been living for too long. I'm glad that Watcher Gylven understands who leads the army in this campaign, but the answers she's given me, well, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. But why didn't Taya tell me everything? Is a new leader not supposed to test the strength of old war dogs rather than the green recruits? Perhaps I've been living for too long in the forest. Ah, but it matters not. I've decided not to ask for reinforcement from Quendalai. Instead, I've sent word to the warriors in Lawrence, who are due to catch up with us on the march. Taya has asked me to be diplomatic. As such, I have chosen the path through the lands of the damned, whose deaths will be a blessing for our people. What's more, this way promises to be much more difficult, as such creatures won't be afraid of us. Our battles with them will be good practice for the warriors who could stand to be tested. Gylven, you knew about the wall?
I helped build it. The wall was built to hold back the zombies and the damned. The Inquisition believes that it will stop the spread of corruption to the south of Lawrence.
Why didn't you...
tell you? Because I know how to destroy it. During the construction of the wall, I carefully imbued one section with a special spell, just in case. If a powerful source of magic is near the spell, the latent mystical powers will be activated and the wall will be destroyed.
We will lead you to it.
No, Sagittel. You have the true flame, the most powerful source of magic that we have. Its power can trigger the spell rather quickly. Oh, and the dwarves possess some artillery behind the wall, so be careful.
Lady, we found some dragon bones, near which we stumbled upon this artifact. Though, it's strange.
It's a human device. It seems that somebody tried to lock a dragon's fury into it, but failed to realize that this thing calls the fury of others to its owner. Interesting. We must examine this artifact more carefully.